A photoresistor or light-dependent resistor is a resistor that decreases its resistance depending on the amount of light hitting the emitter. In order to use this effectively with an Arduino or microcontroller, we need to add a resistor, turning the circuit into a voltage divider, and then our difference in readings will be larger.